each day in the muro, we're making a koji batch that corresponds to each stage of the sandanjikomi. So this is the last day we can get our koji groove on.